Get ready for College Hoops 2K8. The Pacific Tigers go up against the St. Mary's Gaels. This one promises to be a real battle. Hello, basketball fans. We're here at the McKeon Pavilion. Alongside Bill Raftery, this is Vern Lundquist. Tracy Wilson is with us, too. Give us your take, Bill.
I'll really be watching the matchup at the four spot. Bowen is one of the strongest power forwards in the country. He is really smart on the defensive end. He hardly makes any mistakes out there, no matter who he's guarding. Boone is also a capable power forward. His tremendous shooting range can pull the other team's big fellas away from the hoop, and that really opens things up. They're both ready to go. We'll see which of the two.
Dishes to the top of the key. Blake shoots from the corner. Scores the opening field goal. He's got two. Johnson. Takes it up. The finger roll was laid in by number 44. It's a tie ball game. Passes it to the left wing. Blake gets it to go. They're in front, 4-2. Number 44 catches it, left wing. Bounce pass, low block. He just exploded off the floor to time that block.
Wonderful anticipation by the defender.
Oh, and that on the shot by Blake. And they're now out in front by 5. Under 9 minutes left in the half. Bowen launches one from beyond the arc. It drops. And they're now down by 2. Deere from deep connects. They're out in front by 5. The Gaels will retain possession. Bowen inbounds the ball. Johnson brings it up. Bowen beats it to the wing. That last free ball is going by number 44.
That's how you answer. Give up the three and then get it right back.
With the shot, they answered right back with a three-pointer by Blake. He's shooting 100% from deep. Gorgeous pass. Last shot laid in by Bowen.
Passes like that make it so easy for the shooter.
Skips it to the paint. Blake raises up. Good look by Beard. They push their lead to 5. Bowen backs him down. Takes the shot. Good from downtown by number 20. But they still trail it by 2. Beard pulls the trigger. Good from three-point range. He's 2-for-2 from three-point range. Let's check in with our sideline reporter, Tracy Wilson, who has some info for us.
Just before the game, I talked with Coach Bennett. He told me that they want to use their quickness to their advantage. He said they couldn't think of another squad that could match their team's speed, and he wants to make sure that shows tonight by getting out on the break and showing how fast this game can be played. Guys?
Thank you, Tracy. Right around 7 minutes left in the half. Simple conversion, and somehow it doesn't fall.
Those are the kind of shots that we're approaching for a while.
Blake inbounds the ball.
They've got their defense and it's minute.
Dishes it to the top of the key. Throws it up. The 18-footer on the money by Freeman. He's got 2. Johnson brings it up court. Drills the long three. They cut it to 1. lets it go. Makes it from 19. They're ahead 22-19. Catches it. Right wing. The shot down low. Pulled in by Boone.
He's got to make that shot, Vern. No excuses.
Blake behind the arc. Gets it to throw. And they now go up by six. Under 6 minutes left in the half. Johnson passes to the top of the key. Feeds it to the wing. Bowen tosses it up. The jumper was buried by number 44. And they're now behind by four. Dishes to the high post. That last basket was buried by number 35. Both teams come fast and hard out of the gate.
Which one will start to wear out is my only question.
Bowen gets it on the elbow. Number 20. Trifecta! He's shooting 100% from downtown. Here bounces it to the high post. Freeman unloads. Nails the jump shot. They're out in front by five. St. Mary's is really struggling. Number 44. Boom. Inbounds the ball. Puts it up. It's blocked. Passes it to the left wing. The 15-footer. Banks it right in. They push their lead to five. About 4.5 minutes left in the half. Pass out left. Ford shoots it. Good look by number 20. But they're still down by three. From downtown, it was drained by Boone. He's got five. Johnson brings it up the floor. Ford has it outright. Number 20 kicks it out to the outside. The last play was cashed in by Bowen. These two are in a war with one another.
Great counters on each end.
Beats it to the wing. Beard pulls the trigger. Nails the simple jumper. They lead 36-31. Forbes tosses it up. The trifecta by number 20. He's 4-for-4 from downtown. Blake launches one from beyond the arc. Hits it. They're now out in front by five. It's stolen by Blake.
The intercept. What great reflexes. He pounced in and picked that one off easily.
Shoots. The three-point shot was offline by Freeman. They're still up by five. Number 20 dumps it off. Bowen catches it down low. Ford shoots it. Hits the wide-open shot. They draw to within three. Goes up. By number 20, but they're still out in front by three. Skip pass, top of the key. Ford fires, tickles the corner. They're now behind by one. Blake. Nice little crossover.
That offensive rebound didn't come to him by accident. He knew right where to be.
Bowen inbounds the ball. The Gaels have been lights out from beyond the arc. Leads him with the pass. Number 44 up the backboard and in. But they're still behind by one.
There's no question what kind of defense they're in, Vern. Anyway,
Boone passes to the left wing. Number 35, the crossover. He must have thought someone was rotating over to block that.
You can't lose concentration even for a second.
Left wing dishes to the low block.
Tip. What a last line of resistance. You gotta come strong with that fella in there.
Takes the shot. Banked in by Beard. They're up by three. 1:22 left in the first half. Forbes, number 20, fires from the wing. He's got 14. Skips it to the right. Crosses it over. Number 35 gets it. Left wing. No good. By Boone. They're still up by one. To give them the lead. It was nailed by Bowen. They now lead by one. These people are loving it. You think it's getting loud in here or what? Beard hands it off. Blake takes it up. Ford pulls it in. 34 seconds left in the first half.
Forbes grabbed that rebound with his elbows high, using a little intimidation.
With the shot. The three ball was good by Johnson. They've now scored 13 unanswered points. Number 35 passes it up court. Last shot from 19 feet made by Blake. First half comes to an end with the score 47-45. Give us your opinion on the first half, Bill.
Both sides look like they're pretty evenly matched, Vern. This could be shaping up to be a real classic.
And now it's time to show you our player of the half, Bill.
Number 20
is my pick, Vern. He's finding ways to score every trip down the floor, and he's carrying his team. He's been a force on the offensive end and is putting on a show for everyone here. A phenomenal performance.
Tremendous effort from our player of the half. Number 20 inbounds it to start the second half. Johnson from long range. Oh, yeah. He's shooting 100% for the game. Freeman from deep. He rips down the rebound.
Bowen fought for that rebound. That's some toughness for you.
Number 20. It's good from beyond the arc. He's 6-for-6 for the game. Has it. Right side. Boom. Step. Blake. It's off.
Forbes did a good job to grab that rebound. Perfect position that time.
Johnson dumps it down low. That last shot good by Bowen.
They keep finding ways to score, and this lead just keeps getting bigger.
The Tigers will try to put a stop to this run. Beard shoots the three. Sinks it. He's shooting 75% from long range. Right wing. Kicks it out to the wing. Number 44 raises up, nails it from the wing. They're up 57-48. Freeman inbounds the ball. About 8.5 minutes left in the second half. That's a good look on the money. They've got it within 7. Bowen. Bold pass. Ford lets it go. Hits the inside shot. And they're now out in front by 9. Swings it to the wing. Blake takes a 3. Nails it. 25 points, and he's the top scorer. St. Mary's is getting killed by the 3-point shot. And Tracy has a report on that.
Coach Bennett, he's clear. clearly frustrated with all the three-pointers they're allowing. He told his bench if they're going to play perimeter defense like this, they better not miss a shot at the other end.
All right, Tracy. No good on that last shot. By four. The last layup is dropped in by Bowen.
Bowen, this has been a terrific game for him, Vern. He's been getting it done on the offensive end time after time.
Nice move and paint on that last shot by Freeman.
They're playing man-to-man here, Vern.
Yes! 20 points, and he's his team's leading scorer. The Tigers are really struggling. Puts it up. Again, it's knocked down by Freeman. And they now trail by 7. Number 44. Gets it. Baseline. Perfect shot by 4.
By 9.
Blake inbounds the ball. Here brings it up with another assist. He'd have 10 in the game.
I'd love to see that. He was lurking around, then pounced. Such a thief, Vern.
That last three ball is going by number 34. Here is one assist short of a double-double. They're getting set to inbound the ball. Beard feeds it to the right wing. Blake, count it. He's 6 for 6 from three-point range. Johnson releases. Can't return the favor with his own three. But they're still out in front by 9. Grab by number 20. That's his third rebound of the contest.
Easy look made difficult. That's when you have to rise straight up, square your shoulders, and drain it.
Last 15-footer was no good by Bowen.
The D served it up to him, and he still doesn't sink it. That'll give the coach a pain in the stomach.
Left wing throws it up. Buried from beyond the arc by number 35. But they're still behind by 6. Number 20 puts it up. No luck on the three-point attempt. Still a 6-point lead. Shoots from the top of the key. Sunk by Beard. He's got 17. Bowen. Feeds right wing. Number 20 unloads. Hits the tray. They bring their lead to 7. The Tigers have been dialed in from long range. Boom. Drains the elbow jumper. He's shooting 60% for the game. Number 44. Last shot is very prepared. Blake inbounds the ball.
Incredible display of offensive firepower.
It's been this way all game, Bill. And you have to wonder if one of these two teams will eventually run out of gas. That last basket was nailed by Freeman. Right wing. Number 44. The spin move.
Total breakdown on defense. The outcome could easily be determined by who has the ball last.
You know, as much as this crowd is into it, it makes both coaches nuts. Just over 4 minutes left in the second half. Blake goes to the crossover. No one around him. The shot was knocked down by Freeman. He's got 14. Bounces it to the right side. Bounce pass, far side. Bowen tosses it up. Gets nothing but net. He's 7-for-9 for the game. The Tigers with some difficulties. Freeman releases. Nothing but net. They cut it to 6. Bowen shoots. He grabs the rebound. Number 35 brings it up the floor. Catches it. Right wing. Blake buries the triple.
He's shooting 100% from deep. Bowen from downtown. These fans are loving it. We got a packed house in here, and they're going ballistic. They're leading 82-76.
I wouldn't bet on him missing that one again.
Down low. Four. Nothing but net. Well, let's get back to the action. Freeman inbounds the ball. 2:32 left in the game. Blake tosses it up. Swish! They're now behind by six. One-on-one. Kicks it out to the corner. Number 20. From deep. It's in. They now lead by nine. The Tigers have been lights out from beyond the arc. Well, let's get back to the action. Boom. Drops the tray. He's 2 for 3 from beyond the arc. Dicey pass. Ford releases. Drops it. By 8. The Tigers with some abysmal stats. Well, it looks like they're getting set to inbound the ball. Inbounds the ball. BJ to the right.
That's an easy way to get your team into a nice offensive flow with well-executed set plays.
Number 44 gets it. Left wing. Dumps it to the paint. Bowen unloads. Number 20. Fires from 11 feet out. Cans the shot. They extend the lead to 8. 106 left in the game. The Tigers will take a timeout here. They're behind by 8. 104 left in the game. Puts it up. Nice job on the assist by Boone. But they're still down by 6. Bowen goes up.
Barring a complete disaster, I think they're ready to put this one in the bank.
Open look. It's put down by number 20.
That's the shot they want. It didn't go in, but they'll keep taking that one.
Catches it on the perimeter. The three-pointer knocked down by number 20. Boom. Inbounds the ball. The Tigers bring it up the court. Beard shoots it. Answers right back with his own three.
He's been hurting them out there, Vern. When are they going to wake up? I'm still waiting for the D to make the adjustment and lock them down.
That's the end of the game. St. Mary's knocks off the Tigers 96-88. And now it's time to show you our player of the game. Now let's go to Greg Gumbel back in the studio for today's Pontiac game-changing performance.
Thanks, Vern. Welcome, everyone, to 2K Sports Studios. I'm Greg Gumbel with today's version of the Pontiac game-changing performance.